spend a little more with every day. See, I grew up in a house where no one knew quite what to say or how to say it, so it went unsaid. And growing up in the 80s, it left its mark on me. I think the shorts were too tight. I know the shorts were too tight. I'm getting comfortable in my skin with my girl right next to me. And it's not that bad to be ugly, you should try it sometime. It takes the weight off my shoulders, gives me the time to focus on important things in life. So here's to the shy kid I used to be. He had his part to play, but now I'm moving on. I'm gonna hit the road, play to a room full of morons, and that is what is known as paying your dues. Maybe I'll write a hit album and the label will market me at all of the trendy kids, and then they'll call me a sellout and I'll shoot myself. So where does that leave me? Guess I'll be playing the green room to a few of my friends, and I'll be wondering what might have been. Proud of the fact, ugly a sinner with a foul mouth to match. And you won't see me on TV anytime soon. I'm playing to no one at the green room.